setting sun. Mr. Days on the break of the drum. It's icy.
Thanks for listening. That song was called Nightrider, and it featured Yussef Dayes on the drums, Tom Driessler on the bass, myself on guitar and vocals, Jordan Rakei on backing vocals, and John Mayer did the guitar solo at the end. And this next song we're going to play is called Tidal Wave. This one features Rocco Palladino on the bass and Joel Culpepper on backing vocals. Thank you for listening.
Away.
don't last like we thought they would. I got a front seat watching unfold in front of me. It's only the end. Good night. Over, but it's not the way I choose.
Support for NPR comes from State Farm.